£2 million each year to clean all the buses. Okay, that would buy 20 brand new double deckers. Okay, right, let's take a slow walk down the bus.
Work it
up. Right, what have you found then?
Somebody's purse.
Right, what would you do if you found a purse on the bus?
Give it to the driver.
Or take it to the police station.
Well, which is it?
Police station.
What do you reckon? And you've been before? Take to the driver and see what he has to say. Come in, one of you, take your purse. Please. We'll go with them. All go down there.
Right, thank you very much for giving it to me. Well, go to the
pump. Saw someone ripping a seat.
Tell
the driver, that's right. You don't approach the person yourself, do you? Okay, let's move down to the back.
I'm not saying that.
I know it already. My friend told me because he's been here, not him.
Right. So what do you do then if you see an unattended parcel?
Keep away from it and tell the driver.
Good. Go on then. Go and tell our bus driver.
Mummy.
Or disappear. Then you're recording.
Clear this bus. Has there been a bomb alert?
Yeah.
Right.
Wait, I haven't seen anything.
How long?
Girls, come down as well. Quickly. Right. Help a friend to send it to a trace of where you're ringing from. So if you get it wrong, I'm going to throw you out.
Yeah, but who'd you phone?
999. Oh. Who are you going to ask for?
That's what I'm saying.
An ambulance. Remember, any emergency number is 999. Now, can you read this address off properly? Because you're going to lose points if you can't. That's the E9. Make sure you read it all out.
Dinner time! Thank you.
I'll keep that off the street.
And here we have Ken, driving the new concept in London buses. And he turns the corner, a hairpin bend, and grinds to a halt somewhere behind a deserted warehouse. And here he comes back. Yes, yes, it's Ken. Oh dear. Forgot his packed lunch. Never mind, Keane. Give us a wave. A job well done. Yes, Keane Jacobs, a man of our time.